Hello everyone, welcome to Crafty Story. So this video is about how to hold the hook and yarn for absolute beginners. So there was a question raised us in part 1 of 6 basic crochet stitches. So here I'll be showing you how to hold the hook and yarn in different ways. So viewers can try it out in all the ways and pick the one which is really comfortable to proceed with. So all we need is a yarn, and this is a baby wool and a hook. So first let's make a slip knot, and then I'll explain how to hold it. Okay, so basically what exactly I do is I take few rolls here in on my left pointer finger, and using my thumb and middle finger I used to hold the knot which I have created. So even if I start creating a next one, I'll be keep on holding the knot which I have created recently. Okay, so this is how I hold it, and this is not like a pin. I mean, this is not to hold like this. You can hold like this. Just get a grip with your three fingers like this, and then use your pointer finger and middle finger to make a move. Okay, so this is one way of holding it, where you take few turns here and to hold it. There's one more way what few people do is to just hold it with your last finger like this, and just take one turn here, just one turn instead of taking multiple rolls. Just take one turn and hold the knot with middle finger and thumb. So when you are building it, you have to hold it here and keep. So here what I would say is, like, you have to keep the control of the yarn in this place, I mean with this finger, because see, sometimes what happens is it releases more. See, when you pull it, it releases more, so you have to hold it here. Okay, if you are not comfortable with this, take multiple turns so you get a grip here itself. So even though this is loose, the latest one will have a grip in this one when you take multiple rolls. So this is how you hold the yarn and hook, and the hook position is similar, like where you here you can see a dent. So I used to keep my thumb finger in this and then take a chain stitch, yarn over, and then take it back. Okay, so this is how you hold it. And there are a few viewers who asked me like the size of the hook. Let me explain that also in this. So it is 2.75 mm. It is different for different in different places. Let's say for UK size, the size is different, and for US it is different, and India it is totally different. If you see these two hooks matches, and the size for this one which I bought it is 10, and but the mm is 2.75 hook. Okay, so this is how you hold it. Let me explain again, or you can use two fingers also. At the end we need these two, so you can use these two fingers and a pointer finger to take one roll. Okay, so this is how you hold the hook and yeah. So if you still have any questions, let me know guys in comments. And please do subscribe the channel and click on bell icon to get the notification. So this particular tutorial is for absolute beginners, which I have created. So I'll be adding this tutorial in all the parts on 6 basic crochet stitches. So you can go back and just see how to hold the hook and yarn and get practice. And when you keep practicing, you might invent your own style also at the same time. Thank you all.